It's not a good morrow. It's not going to be a good morrow for a while. And yes, I'm going to be talking about Roe being overturned, so if you don't want to hear it, I guess don't watch. I don't care. I don't give a fuck anymore. It's fucking ridiculous. That side of things keeps bitching about, ooh, you're going to take our guns away. You're going to take our guns away. Women are having abortions. When just last month, children died due to guns. Y'all aren't pro-life. You don't give a shit about life. You give a shit about control and controlling women and all that shit. I hope they take your fucking guns away. I hope that's the next thing they take away. I'm not friends with anyone that's okay with that. I don't care how long we've been friends for, I don't give a shit. I want it. It is absolute fucking bullshit. And then y'all are like, well, I mean, crying and screaming and causing a fuss over it won't change anything. How about those guys that were going to go kill a bunch of people at Pride in Idaho? Silent about that one, huh? It's not about the babies. It's absolutely not about the babies. There are so many kids in foster care you could be helping, and instead, you're sentencing women to death. Because your piece of shit fucking preacher said so. Jesus wouldn't like any of y'all. That right the fuck now. He would have hated you. I'm gonna figure out who the fuck is friendly with me and also supports that. You can't stay hidden forever. We all know the white hoods are off, baby. I'm American. I don't play nice with Nazis. I punch Nazis in the face. I do. Because that's the American thing to do. I can say goodbye to my dating life for a while. Although, now more men are just going to rape women because they'll want to, like, you know, get them sent to prison if they don't have, if they're not pregnant in 3 months. Good job. On top of a whole bunch of other horrible shit I'm not going to fucking mention in this. Which is ridiculous. This is not the fucking country I was born in. And before you're like, go to a different country. First of all, I fucking can't. You do it. You try. Move down to Texas. Apparently they don't want to be part of America anymore. Y'all are so stupid you don't realize how hard it is to move out of the United States. And I don't have money to fucking pay the taxes you have to pay by moving out. I'm making damn sure people know what side I'm fucking on. I'm gonna scream, I'm gonna shout, I'm gonna say fuck you to every single fucking fascist that I knew. Abortions don't hurt you. They don't affect you. You won't give a shit about that kid after it's born. You won't. If you're pro-life, you're not my friend. If you're any form of Republican, you're not my friend. If you're Republican and against it, you're not my friend because you're still a Republican. Switch parties. Then maybe we'll talk.
Oopsie, some shit.
Damn it. But I'm not sitting by and staying silent about this. Fuck that. And fuck you if you think I should. Thank God the men in my life are also pissed about it. I'm done even trying to be nice to Republicans and moderates. If you're not liberal or leftist, you're not my friend. You're not. I don't care. It's not a difference of opinion. And you can come in my comments and be like, well, I love you anyways. I don't love you. I don't. Again, you can just screw off. You're not my friend. I'm not abandoning my fucking morals for pieces of shit. Keep your Christianity out of my fucking uterus. It has no place in our fucking government. Our founding fathers were not Christian, they were deist. Yeah, they believed in God, but they thought he was useless. Look it up. Or no, don't actually, because you don't actually know how to fucking use Google, dumbasses. I don't give a shit what this does to my channel, because I'm still gonna make videos after this, I'm still gonna do vlogs, and everyone can, not everyone, but you know who can kiss my ass. Do not give a flying fuck anymore. Luckily, I live in a state where our governor, Big Gretchen Whitmer, is going to do her best to make sure that we still have our right to our own bodies. I've never wanted to get an abortion out of spite until now. I don't want to, Ronku. Been there, done that, and it fucking sucked. But I absolutely fucking would. It shouldn't have surprised me as much as it did. When I messaged Shane about it, he wasn't surprised. When I messaged my friend Dan about it, he wasn't surprised. It stinks. Half this country wants me dead. I mean, I already knew the South was shit.
I didn't realize how shitty.
Anyways, I'm full and angry. If you're one of the good ones and enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're one of the other ones, please fuck off. Actually, don't. Leave shitty comments down below so that it boosts my video when I get famous. All my social media is linked down below, so if you want to harass me on there, you can. And yeah, please drop me in the comments below. I like hearing from most of you. And have a great day to those of you who are on my side, and to those of you on the other side, I hope you have a horrible day. Bye!